Hey YouTube, this is 51DSS, and here I am at the outdoor range. I've got my little stand set up here. You see I've got a box 250 rounds of 9mm, the Remington UMC bulk pack. To the left there you see the ammunition that I use for my concealed carry. Right there, when I get done here at the range, that's going to go back into the guns, going into my holster. That's what I'll be carrying. But there's my range ammo right there. There's my little Glock 26, getting ready to use that. My earring, hearing protection. And you see I've got a silhouette target set up downrange there. I'm going to practice that pulling from concealment, the double tap to the center mass of the target and one to the head, then reholstering three shots at a time. That's how I'm going to start out. But anyway, that's I'm setting up, and I'll get the camera set up here and be right back, turn it on, and see how I do.